The next morning, the mom said, "Stephanie, would you like a ponytail coming out the back?" Stephanie said, "Nope." "Then that's that," said her mom. "That's the only place you can do ponytails." "No, it's not," said Stephanie. "I want one coming out the side, just above my ear." "Very strange," said the mom. "Are you sure that is what you want?" "Yes," said Stephanie. So her mom gave Stephanie a nice ponytail coming right out above her ear. When she went to school, the other kids saw her and said, "Ugly, ugly, very ugly." Stephanie said, "It's my ponytail and I like it." The next morning, when Stephanie came to school, all the girls, and even some of the boys, had nice ponytails coming out just above their ear. Look at Stephanie's face. What adjective could we use to describe the way that Stephanie's feeling? Remember, an adjective is a word that describes a noun. So again, look at her face. What is an adjective we can use to describe how she might be feeling?